North Shields Museum, and it's our local museum.
I'm kind of tired, do you think?
They look Marsden Rock, that tells you an image.
It's down the beach.
Oh, and look at the facey headbandy thing.
What's in the case you've been looking at?
In this case, there are objects about the seaside, South Shields seaside, entertainment, fun, holiday, and the things you used to do in the olden days. By the 1960s, South Shields was a thriving seaside resort. Tourism was becoming one of the region's main industries.
Did you know that?
No, I did not know that. They didn't mention about roller skating, cannons and sandals.
Are they not all holiday things?
Not really, a cannon wouldn't be a holiday thing. We've been looking in this case and we've got some questions for you. Why is there a cannon in that case when it's supposed to be about seaside and holiday?
Well, that's a little seaside souvenir. Around about 100 years ago, they used to make little china souvenirs in all shapes and designs, and they would put what was called the coat of arms of the town or the city, which was the seaside resort, onto the little china ornament. This one might be shaped like a cannon, because sometimes around about the First World War period, they made ones in the shape of tanks and guns and things to do with the war, and people would buy them and give them to friends as souvenirs. They were very collectible, and people wanted to collect one from every town, and people used to have big collections of them, dozens and dozens.
Why did people want to go on holiday here?
Well, South Shields was a very popular holiday resort, principally because it had a beach, and people loved to come to the seaside to get away from the sort of the smog and the dirt and all the things that you would get in the big cities. And they loved to come and play on the sand, make sandcastles, go to the fun fair, get ice cream, fish and chips, all the sort of things that we like to do today at the seaside. It's always been popular.
Why don't they go to Spain like I do?
In those days, people couldn't afford to go to Spain because it was very expensive. There weren't flights. You had to get maybe a ship, and that cost money. They could afford to maybe go on the train for a day trip to the seaside. People enjoyed doing that sort of thing.
I've learned quite a lot because I didn't know it used to be really popular with tourists to stay and go on the beach. They would come here because it's too expensive to go abroad.